Hi, my name is BK Ilamdar, MIDM HR Wing. HR related knowledge, this is a training division. Okay, so today we are giving brief information related to payment of Gratuity Act. Gratuity Act is a not only retirement benefit, but it is a long service merit benefit also. Before that, it is a kind of loyalty benefit also. Because gratuity is applicable after completion of 5 years. Okay, so whenever we are having the detailed knowledge which is related to calculations, payroll system, gratuity, bonus, ex gratia, provident fund, whatever it may be, so we should have rules and regulations of that calculations. So payment of Gratuity Act, whenever we are going to teach you, that we will give you thorough information what is the scope, coverage and limitations and hitch of that Gratuity Act. Okay, some companies is maintaining not only Act, but parallel to them there are n number of schemes. Schemes are 1000 times better than Act, because payment of Gratuity is an Act, but group gratuity is a scheme. Group gratuity is normally tie up with any insurance company, but insurance company means we are too much comfortable with life insurance corporation. LIC provides us certain schemes which is related to HR department. Group gratuity is one of them. Group insurance accident policy is another. Superannuation is other than, and hospitalization is. But how to complete this process, how to calculate the gratuity, how to find out gratuity period, and what is the rate of that gratuity, how many forms we have to fill up, all this knowledge and information we are teaching definitely in detail at the time of training course. Okay, so that if you want to make a career in HR department, obviously we should be a tremendously up to some extent perfect all these calculations. These calculations, that means gratuity calculation, bonus calculation, ex gratia calculation, once we have to accept that calculation word is there, that means it is connected with mathematics, and in mathematics there is only one option, either right or wrong. So that gratuity, payment of Gratuity Act, this is the full and final settlement. In case of alive, that is different. In case of death, that is different. So gratuity is a kind of insurance also. So though we have not completed 5 years, but more than 1 year, there is a provision in Gratuity Act, so that we have to give the gratuity though concerned person has not completed 5 years. After 5 years, everybody is entitled to get, but there are certain rules and regulations, limitations also, that is coming under payment of Gratuity Act. Gratuity Act is having n number of provisions, and that what is the create that provision, fulfill the requirements of finance department, accounts department, everything that we are teaching you in our syllabus, through our syllabus. So that my urge is, try to understand basic knowledge, domain knowledge, foundation knowledge, which is the base is payroll system, and it is directly and indirectly connected with not only HR department, but entire employees also. I think you will be quite impressed because of this requirement, and I am sure that you will join to attend this course. Thank you very much. Wish you all the best.